If the muscle is very weak, a frontalis suspension may be used. If the muscle has some strength, a levator resection may be used. During a levator resection, the child's eye surgeon makes an opening through the crease of the eyelid. Then the surgeon shortens the muscle that lifts the lid. This makes the muscle tighter, bringing the eyelid back up into a normal position. During a frontalis suspension procedure, the eye surgeon makes a series of small openings in the brow and in the eyelid. Then the surgeon places a special material through those incisions and uses it to connect the eyelid to the brow. Once your child has fully healed, he or she will learn to lift the eyelid by using the brow muscle.